I save probably a good $32,000 by just on the stairs alone. That doesn't even include all the trim for the windows and doors. So. A friend of mine in Phoenix said there's this great site, Gov Liquidation. So I started looking on the site and there was some deals on stuff that I wanted. The first thing I bought was a lot of refrigerators. They were like dorm room refrigerators. Turned out they all worked. I cleaned them up and I sold them on Craigslist for about 25, 30 bucks a piece and, you know, got my money back. I was building the house, so I knew that we were gonna, you know, need some items. There was a big, huge, industrial size freezer that I actually purchased. But while I was there picking that up, there was a lot of beds. And there was 96 beds in this lot. You know, I started looking at them, I'm like, man, the platform that the bed sat on was 7'2" by 3'3", almost a full sheet. And I said, man, this is great cabinet grade plywood, so I need to, you know, get this. Then I started looking at the headboards and footboards, and the side rails were just gorgeous solid oak. So I remember, you know, we were bidding. I was hoping to get it for, you know, no bid, but somebody else wanted it. And I finally got them for it was $800 and some odd. So it was about $8 a piece. And I thought, still a great deal. Went and picked them up, and while we were loading them up in the trailers, the guy from Gov Liquidation on site said, you know, what in the world are you going to do with 96 beds? I said, these aren't beds. This is all lumber. Look at all this oak lumber that I got. So it brought them home, took the hardware off, cut up into pieces, and then milled them, the pieces, into these rails, glued them up, made all the rails, all the posts, all the stair treads and risers. And I looked at Home Depot, and stair treads were inch thick oak, and they were $25 a piece. And I just saved significant amount of money just in the stair tread. A buddy of mine came over and says his friend is a contractor that does this exact work. And he said, let me bring him over here so you can get an idea. And so the guy came over and he took some measurements and he figured that custom oak stairs built like this would be probably somewhere $35,000. And so I figure, like I said, I paid a little bit for the labor helping me, but I saved probably a good $32,000 by just on the stairs alone. That doesn't even include all the trim for the windows and doors. Mm-hmm.